Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to time a looped event. So if you have a 6, a 12, a 24, or 48 hour event, you can use the timing application for your event, and it will record each lap as the runner comes across the finish line. So here is how it's set up. You're going to go in and get your code from Ultra Sign Up. If you're not familiar with how to get this set up, then there is a video on it, but I'm just going to kind of run through here pretty quickly. I'm going to reset the configuration so you see how the laps work. Are you planning to record the participant in more than one location? No, we're just going to record at the finish line. So for the other events, I'm going to set those as come across the finish line one time. Actually, just for fun, we'll have this one come across the finish line three times. And then our 48 hour event, I'm going to set the loop at 5 miles. So then I generate the code, and here our event is configured. You grab your code from right here. Ours is MFCX. And key it into your app, which I've already done. So I'm gonna pull this over. And all of our information came over. If you go to your bib tap screen, you can see all of your bibs. So essentially all of your runners. And to start recording people, all you have to do is tap a bib. So this person has been recorded now, but for the looped event, you can just start recording laps as they come across the finish line. And as you can see, the little red circle in the corner, or dot in the top right corner of the bib, has a 1 in it. That means that they have completed one lap. And so if you continue to record, you can see that that number increases each time you tap. And that's pretty much it. So you can also record them from the keypad screen as well. So if we hop back over here, we'll go 1. And as you can see, Justin, he now has 6 laps. Yep, so that's how you set up and time a looped event using the Ultra Sign Up Race Timer. Thank you.